DJ, put a nigga back to the record, baby, and give me this right now.
Quiet down, boy. Be calm. Why are you saying such things?
There are bounty hunters looking for a man with an eagle. I will receive gold if I tell them.
What bounty hunters?
They call themselves the Shadows of the Scarab.
The Scarab? Ah, Nek, little boy, I'm not the man you are looking for. That is no eagle. It is a pigeon.
It is a very brave pigeon. Wait, are you lying? I'm telling the bounty hunters!
Hang on. There's something out there. Go take a look.
Cover me.
Hey! To me, brothers!
Someone is asking for a heavy load of pain.
I'll be right there. Hold fast.
Won't survive another meeting with us.
What?
Die, maggot!
I'll have your guts out!
Yeah!
Shit! Get that man! Whoa.
It's gone. Can you find it?
They rob every Nabatean who enters, and all must enter.
Heavily guarded.
State! Conquiesco!
Confute!
Watch for me, Viper!
Bismori nunc!
Paolo diuntios manere non potest! Si calce capitis!
Proebere, tu iloc!
Oces futui! Qui
non movere! E dabo vos in cover!
Ergo hoc malum.
Sistete!
State! Et io si lo
tuo! Set more to it, Sund!
Culus!
Si stai! E non muovere!
Ultimem quod! Tentacet!
Hey, what? What?
What are you doing here? Huh?
What made you think you
survived?
Die, worm.
see there? The Magi of old! It's Bayek! I will draw a course!
Their leader is camped in the southern desert of the Sinai. Signed, the Shadows of the Scarab. Who are these desert hunters?
No! Out! Out! Down!
There you are!
The goddess Nut, goddess of sky and night.
Besaki, master. See you maintain the peace, or I will.
These stars are all we share now, Chemu. The Ankh gives me a view of your world, my son. It is carried along the Nile and through the waters of the Sea of Reeds, beyond the mouth of the Gorges and forever. The Ankh is carried by Sheshat, goddess of writing. The great wife and daughter to Thoth. She reminds us that if we do not record that what was, it does not exist. The mistress of the House of Books holds you to the sky and oversees the most important of scrolls. I keep the Ankh of Ra, Horus, and the sky. It reminds me we are always one, Chemu. Sheshat has stretched the cord and helped lay the great foundations of our Ankh. The symbol is burned with the skulls of falcons onto our rooftops. And embedded in rock upon my heart. Blood. A bloody battle took place here. Whoa. Bandits buried in the Shimmery. Bandits buried in the shimmering sands. Just like the Scarab. These bodies buried in the desert remind me of Tahaka. His influence still lingers.
Whoa.
Not a typical bandit camp. A statue of Sekhmet? Goddess of vengeance. So this is where the shadows nest. Show yourself! There's no one here. A scroll dedicated to the shadows of the Scarab. They were hunting me. The trail is fresh. Footprints. What is that farther in the desert? Kawab! I am not your enemy, Kawab! We do not need to do this!
For the great Tahaka! Forever the ruler of Latopales!
Tahaka's little boy has grown up.
And you, Magi, have aged poorly.
You have come to defend Tahaka's honor, but you forget, he never had any.
My father was the great steward of Latopolis.
This is foolish! You're not the same as your father!
For his honor! No! No! Cursed! My family is cursed to die at your hands, Bayek.
Your
still winning.
Just kill me.
Kawab, do not make the same mistakes your father did.
What other option do I have?
I've tracked you as soon as I could ride a horse and kill someone with a blade. Don't try to use your ideas to change my mind.
I can tell you that killing me will bring you no redemption.
Be done with me. Vanquish me. My existence was a mistake anyways.
I want to show you something. Come with me, Kawab.
Where? Just allow me to join my father.
Your father cut your grandfather's tongue out. He oppressed your people. Family is not always our chosen and true brotherhood.
He was revered as a hero as well. And a leader.
Hey, do not be swayed by people's gossip.
It is true that I never wanted to kill. I was driven to.
I was driven that way once also. Without sense, though. You know, doing misdeeds against the gods. Yet Ma'at taught me a lesson.
I am nothing if I do not honor my father.
then ask him why he supported child killers. You ask him why he betrayed you.
What am I supposed to do? I have nothing else.
You could join us, the Hidden Ones.
Your gang of killers in the shadows?
We are more than this. We have a code. I had a family before I had this group. I gave it all up because I did not have a choice.
And if I do not join?
There is only one other option.
This desert is my graveyard.
Or your redemption. This is what I wanted to show you. Endless deserts and mountains. Do you hear the wind on the sands? The desert calls us at times. Now, will you answer back or be taken by it?
All my life has been revenge and killing. But I believe what you are saying. Give me the strength, Maat, to transcend who I am. To become a shadow of power and cause.
Abandon yourself, and you become one of us.
Then it is so. I will renounce my name, my family. I will find a new one as a liberator. Alongside you, Bayek.
Now, you are a hidden one. These stars are all we share now, my Khemu. But it is enough. Before us is the god who dared feast on Osiris. Lover of thieves, cold and ruthless. Great Sobek, protector of the Nile, of Ra, of Horus. All the great gods confront you. I serve you, yet I do not trust you. Anything is moral in your reign. For truth is something you ignore. Having eaten babies, sacrificed all for chaos and madness, You mate with the waves of the Nile and reign over all gods. And I will slay you if I must.